remote boat on a wheelbarrow of Peruvian glow.
Some San Jose pimps from across the track, following the spy of the whack attack.
Houston player made porno with cattle. Some child molesters from a town called Seattle. When the bat flew off the bottle of Bacardi, some bitch screamed.
It looks like a motherfucking party.
No wonder would have thought it was a movie or dream. Or would have thrown rice at this wedding scene. The ball became even more surreal.
Presenting Black Randy with his fishing creel.
Inside and started to kneel, and each manicured hand was a 2-foot eel. He said,
I got a long black eel and nowhere to stick it, so I'm barefootin' on the wicked picket.
Hey Tom, you feel for this eel?
Man, this eel's for real.
Hey Bob, how do you feel?
My feelings are difficult to conceal.
Joe, what does your research reveal?
Well, you know, Dave, it's been eel day.
Ladies and gentlemen, the hardest working band in show business, the mighty Metropolitan Squad.
It's always very special when you find a friend, find a friend, find a friend, find a friend. Someone on whom you know you can depend, can depend, on can depend. Someone who will stick by you until the end, until the end.
Found a tight hole and proceeded to fuck it. Pimps and faggots alike were delighted, and
some of the ladies got too damn excited.
Randy said,
sure as my dick ain't no candle, there's something things in that tackle box too hot to handle.
The Lord's been a mind to Randy's aside and pulled out a serpent who'd been electrified. There's stacks of bolts laying all over the ground, and all you could hear was that low humming sound.
Driver showed no mercy on his new date Dolores and plugged his hot charge in a stanky clitoris.
The bitch's ass lit up like your mama's Hanukkah bush.